I'm not too pleased with my outfit today. I feel like, I don't feel cute. So this is the front. This is a little strap shirt. And this is the back. I do like this shirt. I like the cardigan. Because it's a little X on the back. But other than that, this is what I wore today. Yesterday, I know that I didn't record anything for yesterday. We had a funeral to go to. My uncle-in-law passed away, so we did have a funeral to attend, and I had on the same black dress that I wore last week, Sunday, to church. I had on yesterday. I didn't have a black cami underneath because, again, I was at a funeral. And then the next day, I mean, not the next day, but later on that day, I had to go to a baby shower, and I was sort of kind of the game host person, so I was doing a lot of running around, went in early, came out late, so it was like, didn't really remember to record anything. I have a lot of pictures from the baby shower, but not particularly focused on me, so for that, don't have anything much there either. I will try to drop some pictures in of the fun festivities that we had that day, but I don't have much to show as far as the outfit is concerned. More face shots. I hope you guys had a lovely Sabbath day, and I hope you have a beautiful week as we are going into the first full week of February, new month. Let's try to attack every goal that we have. Kill all the procrastination and be winning women. Remember, modesty is the best policy. I hope you guys have a lovely, lovely week. Peace out. Hello, winning women. It's Lakeisha. Okay, so today for church, I wore this dress. It doesn't flare like I like them to flare, but that's okay because if it did, it'll probably like show everything down there. So I have this dress on and I have a little cami underneath it. Just to make sure that you don't see all the good seepage that you could see. Again, my cleavage, I don't want it to just be prominent and showing like that, so I did put a cami underneath it. No stockings on today because I have on the high boots. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. And this is the back part of it. Can't see much. That's it. So I feel like I'm winning. Have a good week. Peace out.